differentiate with respect to x, y is equal to tan inverse of 3x minus x cube upon 1 minus 3x square, where x lies between minus 1 upon root 3 to plus 1 upon root 3. So which implies tan y is equal to 3x minus x cube upon 1 minus 3x square. Let us substitute. Let x is equal to tan theta, which implies theta is equal to tan inverse of x. So that we had tan y is equal to 3 times of tan theta minus tan cube theta upon 1 minus 3 tan square theta. So which implies tan y is equal to, so tan 3 tan a minus tan cube divided by 1 minus 3 tan square is a tan 3 theta formula. So we can write tan 3 times of theta. So which implies tan y is equal to tan 3 times of tan inverse x. Or we can write y is equal to 3 tan inverse x. Now differentiate with respect to x, we will get dy by dx is equal to 3 times d by dx of tan inverse of x. So we had dy by dx is equal to 3 times of tan inverse of x differentiation 1 upon 1 plus x square. So we can give the answer dy by dx is equal to 3 divided by 1 plus x square.